In order to add these three decimals, what you need to do is you need to first line up the decimals, the decimal points. So 12.3. Now 8 doesn't have a decimal point, but it actually does. Whenever a number doesn't have a decimal point, automatically the decimal goes at the end, kind of like the way a period goes at the end of a sentence. So the 8 point is going to go right there, and if I wish, I could put in a zero, but it's not important. And then finally, 5.02. And you can see that all the decimals are being lined up. And now I can add. Right here, the only thing that's being added is a 2. Here, it's 3 point. Now 8 and 2 is 10, plus 5 is 15, carry the 1. 1 and 1 is 2. So the answer to this question is 25.32.